Hey now, Bill Evers, Bill Jett Ramey from Batman on Film here, coming at you from my garage in Little Elm, Texas. And here is my second update, second video showing my refurbishing of the 1966 Ideal Toy Company Batman helmet. This is not something I bought on eBay to refurbish. This is something that I got as a kid that my mom bought me over 50 years ago. And as you can see, if you watch the first video, I was just showing what it looked like now. Now, at this point, I have welded the cuts in the plastic together. I have sanded that area down, and I have obviously painted it blue. This is the first coat. I'm about to add another one, but you can get a good look at it regardless of the color and so forth. And then I'll be hand painting the black and the yellow, and it should be done rather quickly. So, until the next episode of Jett Refurbishes a 1966 Batman Helmet, I'm Bill. We'll catch you next time.